Hello everyone, welcome back to the Companions of Xanth. We are taking this door, which is ajar. Apparently, I did not record that. So, hey, I took the door because it was ajar. You know, that was me, like, 2 days ago. Yeah, mundane as usual. Alright, I want to take the jar. I'm pretty sure I did this, but for some reason my recording says I didn't, so. Try to remember how to get there this way. Whoops, one more. Thrilling entertainment, isn't it? Push the button. Push the button. Right, and we want to collect the blue moss. Open. Fill the jar. Close the jar. Gotta be safe. All right. So let us head back to the tree, which is ironwood. Why I know it's ironwood is because I looked it up. Deal with it. These games were hard enough just to play in general. Knowing what everything is beforehand, almost impossible. I went the wrong way. There we go. Picture. Here we go. Ironwood tree. The massive ironwood tree blocks the entrance. Open. Use the blue moss on the ironwood tree. Horror movie thing here. Are you gonna? This might be why I didn't have the setup recording of this. It froze. Yep, completely locked up. All right. Well. I will be right back with more compelling gameplay, I hope. Alright, we're back here. I am going to see if there is any reason. Okay, I'm going to save here. If my mouse would work properly. All right, we open it. And everything freezes again. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna try and test some speed stuff. Open it. Look at the tree. Mass vinewood tree blocks the entrance to the room in the north. Just super speed this, yeah, 105% CPU speed, and it's doing nothing. Well, it looks like the game might be bugged to where I cannot complete it. Which is a shame. I kind of wanted to complete it because I've never beaten this game. I will try some other games, but I may have to just give up on this game. So I'm going to say thank you so much for watching. It's been a pleasure trying to play the game, but as you can see, it's literally frozen up. I can move the mouse, but nothing happens. The tree doesn't disappear. I have no idea how to fix it. It might be that there's an issue where the scene isn't loading properly, because there's supposed to be a new scene where the ironwood tree is gone and it's just not loading right. But like I said, thank you so much for watching. Don't worry about leaving a like or a comment. I know this is a big failure. Until the next game. Later.